Fireball Extreme! What are you doing, creature? What the fuck? Dude, his main got awesome! And his, everything's going pretty well for him. He looks a little scared, though.
Phew! Our creature seems to be alright.
He's turning kind of awesome looking, too. Okay, so now I have my circles of influence. Good to know. What's up with this mountain path? Oh, it's blocked by rocks. That doesn't do anybody any good. Nobody. No good. There you go. Pathway unblocked. Not that I know why I did that, necessarily. Oh. Yeah. You trees are coming with me. I need ya. I need ya sweet tree meats. No. Sweet tree meat. Splurge. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that that's what this is. Is there a scroll inside the boat? Yeah, there is. Let's go. Yeah, let's click on this scroll here. See what's going on.
Oh no, it's those crazy missionaries again.
Well, that'll be all right.
I never thought this stupid boat could ever make it this far.
Well, they did crash.
Their faith in us is as strong as it ever was. Our belief in you kept us going, Holy One.
And the food
we
I gave you.
We traveled far and done much in your name.
And eating horse meat.
We also picked up something you might find useful.
Give it to me now,
we
or I'll kill you.
We offer it to you by way of thanks.
I mean, thank you. What? Are you kidding me? I have never seen that creature.
We found on an icy island we visited.
Really?
What the heck?
A polar bear?
It's beautiful. These people have traveled a long
I've
way.
I've never seen
they?
That. That's freaking
so
bitching.
Enjoy this one if you want.
Again, no, but that's really cool. Hey, homebrew. How you doing? You're cute. Aw, look at him. He's adorable. Yeah, no. Well, I mean, you're a fisherman. Well, thanks for the village and that creature. I guess maybe they didn't give me the village? What the hell do you mean, nothing to do?
Disciple farmer.
What the hell did... I have no idea what that means. Alright, so how are we doing here? 908 belief. And we got Tyrone on our side, so... You know. He's gonna make it happen. Come on over here. Okay, no, I wanna... Yes. Go and make them loves. Go and make sweet, sweet love to them. Or, wait, no, don't. That might kill them. And by might, I mean that will kill them. Alright, so we got that thing done, and... Wow, we got a ways to go. Creature's awful poopy, too. Oh my goodness, that's... No, we need food. That's a problem. That's a serious problem. We have no wood and no food. What happened to my scaffoldings that got... Nothing got fucking transferred. Like, nothing piled upon fucking nothing got transferred. That is a dick. What's that? Well, that's a rock that I transferred. Thanks for that. I'm really super excited about that. Alright, pigs. You are needed already. We need to build up a stockpile of pig food. I think after this... So I'm worried because I've got all these people that are ostensibly doing nothing but building and foresting. And, yeah, we don't need these goddamn fence. Oh, whoa, look at all that food. Let's take, yeah, I guess we could use some scaffolding and make some houses. Too many fences. Not enough houses. Let's widen that up a bit. Now what are we doing, creature? How you doing? Are you making them love you? No, you're not doing anything. Come on, man. Why don't you dance with them or something, you know? Make them believe in the rain. The Tyronicorn. He is a fucking unicorn right now. Look at that. He's a full-fledged unicorn. No, don't sleep on them. Do happy things. He doesn't want to do happy things. He's not feeling... He's cursed. So what can you do? Fuck me. That's a lot of people. Maybe I shouldn't have brought so many people. Seems like the people are the only people that made it. Get it? I said that really dumb thing, and it was funny. Oh, God. You need food? Here's 50 food. I hope you don't all die. Yeah, that's an issue. Oh, polar bizzle. I wonder if you... I'm not going to. I'm just a thought experiment here. If you did switch creatures, would your creature that you switch to be cursed as well? Oh, yeah. What forest? Seriously, what fucking forest are you going to? There. Now do it. Oh my goodness, we need a creech. We need one. It doesn't matter what trees I fucking take, they're gonna take them all. There's a garbage truck outside. So I think I'm gonna hunt for wood and try to build a creech. Oh hey, it's done now. Good. And try to build a creech here. Oh, shit. So that all those kids will go somewhere. Something. Oh, somebody kicked that tree over. I guess I'll have to turn it into scaffolds. You doing anything, Tyrone? Anything at all? No? Nothing. Yeah, you haven't done anything. He's just sitting. Oh, Tyrone. I love you, Horsicorn. But still, what the fuck, bro? Get out of here, big rock. Whoa, 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 whoa! How did you not just get crushed? Ooh. Oh! Wow, you guys are lucky. Man, why can't I pick up these rocks? They're fucking gnarly. Ooh. Oh, that one got him. I got him good. You might want to move. Go farm or something.
Disciple farmer.
It's not like you don't need to farm. I should probably do that puzzle soon here. I don't know why I'm clearing out these pathways like this. It just seems like it's blocking the river, so... I mean, why the hell not unblock it? I'm sure that there's no reason to do this. This isn't From Dust. By a long shot. And by that, I mean that is an extremely good thing in almost every way. Except for maybe like two ways. And that would be that I'm doing something that doesn't matter right now in this game. It would matter in From Dust. Look at all this fucking blockades going on up here. Gotta be... Oh man, what are you guys doing? They are picking every single tree dry off this island. Yeah, I don't really like that. And I can't grab these trees anymore for some reason. There we go. I can grab a tree. Oh, hey, they're building a thing right there. I should probably move the thing, huh? Yeah, they're building their own creech. They're worshiping my green rock. Alright, I need to put this rock over in this village. Can I gently toss? No, I can't gently toss it. Damn it. This is gonna be a... Man. Why don't you have a dance party or something, Tyrone? You like dancing? Actually, I don't know if you like dancing, but... Come on! Oh, stop! No, catch the rock! Oh, can you go get the rock, Tyrone? I screwed up. I missed with the rock. I really need that rock to be in the village. I hope... If he breaks this rock, I'm gonna be really upset. He might not be able to pick it up. It's pretty big. Although, he has gained some size. Can you, grab the rock for me? Please? Grab it. He's like, yeah, that's definitely a rock. I am positive that that's a... God damn it, Tyrone. Whatever. It's a waste of a holy rock. A damn bad waste. Well... Oh my god. What are you guys using all this shit to build? They're just expanding their village on their own. Yeah, they're building their own houses and stuff. That's fucking wicked. Just do your thing, guys. Don't let me get in your way. Although, you should probably save some wood. For, you know, stuff. But that's just me talking. What do I know? I'm just the fucking deity. Maybe we could use an extreme fireball on those guys. Well, we've got a water miracle here.
Norse power.
Let's use some Norse power. Why aren't you making saplings? I need a sapling really bad. I need about 1,000,000 saplings.
Norse power.
I don't think those guys even have. Oh, fuck it. Why don't we, what's your name? Actor. There's a sheep and a wolf. Let's do this one. As I flit around from thing to thing like a mosquito on methamphetamines.
Oh, please help me. My wolf Stanley is blind and I need to get him to the sheep so he can eat it. Each time a bell rings, the wolf heads in that direction.
Okay.
You can help me
Pavlovian.
Get him to his food.
Sure. Yeah, no, definitely. That ought to be easy. Let's go up and eat the sheep. What could possibly
Start
go wrong?
Ringing those bells, boss.
Yeah. Did you know? He keeps going in that direction until something stops him. By clicking the corner bell. Okay, so this bell resets. These four give him a direction. Well, I don't want to send him this way because he'll hit this wall and be stuck. And that would be useless. I can't send him that way because he'd hit that wall and be stuck, and that would be useless. So why don't I send him this way? And then we'll send him this way because he can go over here. I don't really know how this is going to work out. I'm just sort of taking a stab. Oh, I've already got it figured out. I'm a genius man. I am a smart, smart genius man. I make smart stuff happen all day long. Cause I am the smartest smarty pants. Smartin is smart, smart, smarty pants. Pants!
Thank you, mighty one.
Sure. Lucky I didn't make your wolf eat you.
Please take this special creature
God
in
damn
gratitude.
It! I need something actually helpful. Oh hey, it's the fucking actual lion.
You must want to become our creature. Let's have him.
Have Ooh, him?
Our fireballs just got bigger.
Yeah,
swap your creature
sure
with this one if you
wait.
Want.
Alright. Well. Can I have your trees, shithead? Thank you. Well, I'll keep that in mind that our fireballs are bigger. Alright. They're going to farm. This is a scaffolding place that has not made a single scaffolding. Yet. Our fences are already destroyed, and I'm not sure how that came about. But okay. Anyway, I think I'm gonna do some off-screening. Will one of you motherfuckers make me a goddamn scaffolding?
Disciple craftsman.
I did hear what you guys said about, carpenters not actually building. They just bring wood. I wanna have at least one, because I think we've got enough wood here. Not really sure why it's not making scaffolding at all. Ah, there it goes, it's making one. They're all foresting? What are they foresting, though? Yeah, this wood situation is a problem. What are you doing, Tyrone? You're supposed to be helping, but you're not. Do they believe in me yet? 908. Okay, I think it might be time to get Tyronical on their asses. What can you do with this guy? Make them believe. I don't want him to not be a unicorn anymore, but fuck, he's not helping. He's not doing anything. There, that got me some belief. Eh. I guess I could just chuck stuff at him, but it's kind of a long ways. And it could be dangerous. It's dangerous where you're headed. Here, take this. Take this rock. Believe in me. Shit. Anybody else got an idea? Don't answer that. I'm sure that everybody else has a better idea than throw rocks at him. Plus, they've got a rock shield. Dicks. My influence doesn't go far enough for me to send missionaries either. Come on, penetrate the evil rock shield. Or just penetrate in general. Come on. What? How small do I have to make these frickin' things? Have they even noticed I exist yet? Yes, they have, from that one guy that Tyrone threw. Yes. They are aware of me. Barely. Even though my frickin' creature is walking on them right now. Yes, 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 yes. Believe in... God damn it! Fuck. Will you... What'd you eat? What did you eat? Here. Eat this creature. Or sheep thingy. Well, fortunately, unlike the last island, it appears that I've got all goddamn day on this one. There you go, you're not hungry anymore. Now, what did I tell you to do with forests? Remember what I told you? About making it rain on them? Here, why don't you take that and throw that in here? Excuse me. Well? That got 3 belief. And then taking a dump and landing it on their farm, that supposedly should help. Maybe the curse made him... unable to be helpful. Okay. Well, that got us lots of belief, but I can't exactly say that I encouraged that, so... Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. It's on fire! Help it! They get rain on them! You missed the fire. There's a fire right over here. Will you please put out the fire that you started? Why are you all sparkly? Do I even want to know why you're all sparkly? Is it the curse? Maybe it makes it so he can't cast miracles? But he just cast a fucking water miracle. Will you please fucking help? Tyrone? Well, we gained some belief. Help! Do something! There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so... I can't afford to chuck trees at them. I need them for myself. I will, try to drag a couple of live ones over here. So that my douchebag foresters can have something to do with their spare time. My goodness! We need rocks. We need magical holy love rocks. Quit wasting your fucking time sitting around. Oh my god, they're like little ants. I have too many people. Why isn't anyone farming? Well, I guess we have a shitload of wood. That would be why. Oh, this is terrible. This is fucking terrible. Shit. Fuck. Oh god, shit. Fuck. Wait a minute. No. Did you put out all the fires yet? No. Tyrone. Fire! Make a fire. Well, we're cracking away at the belief. Yeah! That little thing I just did was actually a quote from a movie. Believe it or nine. Come on, Rock. I really, really, really need you to land smack dab in the middle of their village and crush something. Wow. I did not expect that to work. And no one cares. Tyrone caught it? Yeah! Sorry about your thing and all that, but I need you to believe in me. Cool nommers. Oh, he's allergic to nomming. I don't really know what's going on with that. But okay. There's not much I can do from afar. Let me see if I... Oh my god. Let me see if I can make a missionary somehow. People said you'd need to... Yeah, but... I can't reach there. It's not possible.